We finally made it!
So, this is Suzumi Village. What? No! A demon!
Old man, over here, quick!
If you get in the way, I'll eat you too.
Very funny. Just try it!
Like this. Wind tunnel!
Let this be a lesson to you, never to attack people again. He was all talk.
Thank you so much. This area has become so dangerous. I went out to do some shopping for the festival, and all of a sudden I was being chased. I didn't know what was going to become of me.
Well, you're lucky we ran into you.
Yes, I'm glad you're okay.
Thank you so much for helping. You must be in the middle of traveling, but if you like, stay at my home tonight. It's the least I could do in return for saving my life. You're very welcome to stay there.
You don't have to do that.
It would really be rude if you refused.
Moroku!
It would be nice to sleep in a real bed.
I'm a good Gome.
Well, if you've decided, then come with me. This is my home. It's not much, but you're welcome to stay here as long as you like. The rest of the highway is blocked anyway.
You mean the highway that goes to the castle?
Yes, all this heavy rainfall caused a big landslide. So you can't use the highway now.
That's unfortunate.
We're unlucky.
You look pretty happy, though, Moroku.
No, not at all. Anyway, are there any girls my age around here?
What?
Now I get it.
That's what I thought.
Hey, Songo, where are you going?
If we're gonna be here for a while, I'm going to go see if I can find any information about the castle.
Is she a demon slayer? She has a demon slayer's weapon.
Yes, she is.
I see. It's rare to see a demon slayer. Since that incident, we don't see them anymore.
Demon Slayer? What's that?
It is a specially trained person who goes after demons.
She lived in the Demon Slayer village.
A village? Sounds like the ninjas.
Yes. But don't talk about it in front of Sango.
Why?
Because through trickery, Naraku completely destroyed the Demon Slayer village.
What happened to Sango's family?
Well...
The only ones that survived are Sango and her younger brother. Her younger brother was taken by Naraku.
Damn! Naraku!
I didn't realize Sango had that in her past.
I'm back!
Welcome back. So, did you find anything out?
No, I couldn't find many people.
Well, we can't use the highway now anyway, so we might as well take it easy.
Exactly. Well, your beds are ready. Why don't you call it a day and try to get some rest?
Thank you so much. A good night.
Everybody, should we take the day off today?
Wow! It's rare to hear a suggestion from Miroku.
Really? Do you think he found a pretty girl nearby?
No, it's just such a beautiful day.
Huh.
No, well...
Huh, you guessed right.
So who do you want to travel with today?
Sango. I didn't realize it was you.
See? What are you saying? This is stupid. I don't think it suits me. That's not true.
No, you're definitely wrong. It really suits you. Really.
Thank you. Is it really?
Sango looks different than usual. She's so cute when she's shy. I feel lucky to have seen that side of her.
Got up early and went to gather information and such. They said you should do the same once you woke up.
embarrassing. I better get going. Let's see. Which should I pick? Thank you.
found.
I'm sorry, but...
child!
What a tasty-looking child.
He's gonna get you! Run away!
You're so scared, you can't run. Now, if you're really still, I'll try to make this as painless as I can.
If I don't do anything, he's gonna eat that kid! What can I do?
What?
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
I'm glad. But why didn't you run away? Oh, a cat. Is it because the cat was here?
Yes.
I see. That's really kind of you.
Really?
Don't be modest. If it was me, I probably would have run away. That's a cool-looking weapon.
It's called a Kasari Gama.
Can I see it? Wow, it's pretty heavy.
Yes, it's a bit different from the usual ones.
Really? Why? Oh, sorry. Maybe I shouldn't have asked. Are you from here?
No, I just got here 3 days ago.
I see.
Oh, the cat. I've gotta go. Bye. See you later.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
It's Kohaku.
Thank you.
What are you doing here, Songo?
Just looking at the flowers. These were my brother's favorite.
Your brother? I see.
I guess everyone told you about my past.
Yes.
My brother was so kind. He almost didn't belong in Demon Slayer Village. My brother didn't like to fight, but he loved animals and flowers.
He must have been a really good brother.
I'm gonna stay here a while longer. You go ahead. I'm gonna stay here a while. Stay here a while. The long face.
Oh, Songa was just telling me about her younger brother.
I see. Naraku took Kohaku so that he could try to control Songa. Naraku is so evil.
So he tried to use Kohaku. What? Did you just say Kohaku?
Yes, I did.
It couldn't be. This can't be a coincidence. That boy's name was Kohaku too. And he was using the same weapon as Songo. I should ask him. I'm sorry, Kagome, but I have to go do something now.
Naraku took Kohaku so that he could try to control Songo. Naraku took Kohaku.
Excuse me.
Maybe I'm no good at this. I caught one little sparrow today in front of the headman's house. It's not even enough for dinner.
Excuse me. Can I ask you something?
Sure. What is it?
Do you know the boy that was here before? His name is Kohaku.
The boy playing with the cat? Yeah, I just saw him walking over there.
Thank you. And I don't think you can hunt in the city.
Oh, that's what I thought.
There's the cat that was with Kohaku. I wonder where it's going.
Naraku took Kohaku so that he could try. I'm gonna stay here a while longer.
What am I doing? Isn't it obvious? I'm fixing the road. But we've got a long way to go. We'll be done in
1 month?
Yep.
I'm pretty sure that cat went in somewhere around here. I couldn't tell from behind that bush, but it looks like there's another road ahead. I see him! There's Kohaku! A cave? Where's he going?
Thank you. Hey, look what I found. That's weird. I thought for sure he went this way. Hey, look what I found!
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And I keep on digging, but still no money.
Excuse me?
Whoa!
Ah! You scared me.
I'm surprised to see someone else on this road. I'm the only one that knows about this secret back road.
Back road? Does it go to the castle?
Uh-oh. I said too much.
That's great! Don't worry, I won't tell anyone else.
Okay, good. If people find out about this road, I won't have the chance to find my pot of gold!
Pot of gold? Good luck. Oh yeah, did you see anyone else pass by here?
Nope. Nobody's come through here.
Really? You must have gone the other way, then.
One, two...
Oh! Kohaku? Do you have a sister named Songo?
Huh?
Kohaku, capture that boy.
Kohaku, are you okay? Ah! Kohaku, what's wrong? Don't you know it's me?
Stop it, Kohaku!
Isn't that right, woman of demon slayer? You cheater! Kohaku is going to catch this boy, so stand back and watch. Don't do anything you'll be sorry for. Kohaku's life is in balance. You! Okay, Kohaku, hurry up and get him.
How dare you, Kagura! I'll never forgive you for this!
Don't you get it? You try to resist, Kohaku loses his life.
Is that Serpentine Rock? Shikigami attack! Oh, flame burning bright! Change form at my call!
What are you aiming at?
Songo, are you all right?
Where is Kohaku?
I'm sorry. We lost him. I think he went with Kagura.
I see. He's gone.
I'm sorry, Songo.
No, I'm sorry.
But Songo, how did you get here?
A young fisherman told me that you were looking for Kohaku.
Oh, right. That fisherman.
I heard you went alone, so... I'm really sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I couldn't do anything when Kohaku was trying to attack you.
He's your brother. Of course you couldn't.
But if something had happened to you, I...
Songo, please don't worry about it anymore.
But why were you here by yourself?
Why?
Everyone told you about Kohaku. So you must have known that Naraku was using Kohaku. So why did you go by yourself?
Well...
Don't do things by yourself anymore. We're a team, right?
Songo... Thank you. That makes me so happy.
Let's go back. Everyone's waiting.
Oh, yeah. When I was heading this way, I found the road that leads to the castle. Let's go back. Everyone's waiting.
One.
Isn't it up? We'll be done in about...
1 month?
Yep. You won't be able to...
What were you guys doing all this time?
You disappeared so suddenly. We were worried.
Sorry.
No need to be sorry. Sango was with you too.
There's nothing to forgive. Moroku has seriously thought about what he did.
Did something happen between Moroku and Sango?
How stupid. Apparently, just before we all got back together, Moroku tried to touch some other girl.
So that's why Sango's been in a bad mood all this time. It's not that she doesn't like me.
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing. That's right. I found a road that goes to the castle.
Really?
Yes. You can get there from a cave on the outskirts of the village.
You sure seem enthusiastic.
Really?
Everyone, your beds are ready. Will you be staying the night?
We can't be relaxing here forever. We should get going.
Are you leaving already?
Yes, thank you.
Take care. Take care.